How's it going, guys? My name is Dice. Welcome back to another YouTube video. In this video, I'm going to be showing you guys the best PocketSmart plugin. This plugin, like, single-handedly brought me from, like, Diamond 2 to, like, Super Sonic Legend, like, easily. And I don't see anyone talking about this PocketSmart plugin at all, which is just crazy to me because, like I said, this plugin is insane. You guys are, after this video, you guys are going to be Super Sonic Legend easily. But before we get right into the video, I just want to thank you guys so much for all the love and support on my recent videos. We're already almost at 500 subs. I think we're at like 493 or so, which is just insane to me because I'm kind of new to this whole thing, so I've only been posting a little bit now, and we're already making, substantial growth. So I just want to thank you guys for that. But yeah, nice. Now let's get straight into the video. So the plugin, it's a ball predictor plugin, right? And the reason this plugin is so helpful is because, like, for example, if I was a new player in Rocket League, right, and I didn't understand, like, if I go on keyboard and mouse right now, if I'm a new player in Rocket League, I know where the ball's gonna bounce because I've already gotten the highest rank on controller. But, like, if you're a new player and you go for a flick and you don't know, like, for example, if I hit this really hard and you don't know, it's just gonna hit the wall. If it hits the wall, where's it gonna go? Is it gonna go straight out? Is it gonna bounce? How's it gonna bounce? Obviously, I already know where it's gonna bounce. But like a new player or someone who's a lower rank who doesn't know where everything's gonna happen, like how the ball's gonna bounce, how hard is this gonna hit off the wall, this literally tells you everything like in the moment. So instead of spending hours and hours figuring out where the ball's gonna bounce, it will literally tell you in the moment. And this is insane. Like that flick. Holy. Holy, we're watching that. We are watching that. Flick was actually crazy. But yeah, so the way to get this plugin, first things first, is you're gonna go over here to, one second. Okay. You're gonna come over here to bacchusplugins.com and you're just gonna type in ball prediction. Whoops. And you're gonna add these two. You're just gonna click Predicted or Ball Prediction by Jan. And you're gonna have to have PocketSmart installed, by the way. You can just download it right here on PocketSmart.com. I'll link this whole thing in the description, by the way, but you just press install with PocketSmart and you have this open up and it's done. And so now you go back down to Rocket League here. And you open up, for me it's F2 to open this up. So if you have like a 60% keyboard, you can press function 2. So you go to all your, you go over here to plugins. You have all these different plugins. Right here, it's this one for me, Predictor V2.3, and you just select the toggle on slash off. And then I don't like the link super long. I actually like it pretty short, because I'm not like doing like crazy like psychos, but like you can have this as much as you want. And then I like to have these performance options on, and then the thread mode. And so then what you do, let me go back to the game here. So then you can go back to free play here. And it tells you exactly where it's going to bounce. Right? And the good thing about this is it doesn't really affect your frames. Like, I can still train exactly how I train. I'm not like on super low FPS. It just tells you everything that's going to happen. So like while you're sitting in free play, it just tells you how everything's gonna bounce. Like it tells me it's gonna bounce right there. I can pop it high, and now I have a free interval attempt. Maybe I go for a jump reset, pop under. It's just like, it's insane. I'm not trying to like be annoying and saying the same thing over and over, but like, it's literally the best plugin single-handedly. Like it's not even close. Like right now, I know where this is gonna bounce. It tells me. Even if I didn't actually know where it's gonna bounce, it tells me that's straight in. Because it tells me that too. It's literally like cheating. Because like you're not in a game, but it's just, if you just remember where the ball bounces, it's like you have just such an advantage over everyone else. Because for example, if I do a double tap, right? Okay, this is actually a really bad setup, but I should still be able to get it. So if I do a double tap like that, you'll notice in this replay, it's even in the replay too. It tells me right here it's gonna bounce there, so I can just go there. So if you do the same double tap setup every time, right? So here, pop, it tells me where it's gonna bounce. I just come here, Okay, I missed it because I'm bad. But, like, it tells you where it's going to go. Let me try one more time here. It's a bit hard for me because I haven't used this in a while. Like, this helped me rank up, like, to the highest rank, obviously, because it's insane. But let me try it here. So, you're here. You're here. It tells me how to get the reset. It's like a notepad that says, do this to get a reset. Just follow these steps. Look, it's literally telling me exactly where it's going to bounce. I can't make this up, guys. I mean, I genuinely cannot make this up. Like, I can't make it up. It's insane. It actually makes me happy that, like, I can help you guys so much because this, I don't know if I mentioned this, but this replay, I mean, this, like, tool isn't talked about at all. Like, no one brings this up and they're just depriving you of, like, insane ways to improve. Like, and it's not just for like shots, it's for flicks. Or, like, it tells me where the ball's on my car. And if you want to get even into the next level, what you can do is go to plugins, get the hitbox plugin, turn this on, and now you are at next level right now, guys. Like, you will rank up so fast. If you have a group of friends, you'll be SSL before they're diamond. Like, it's literally insane. I mean, this video just makes me super happy to make because I'm sure I'll be helping a lot of people with this. Like, you can hit the ball so hard and then it tells you where it's gonna bounce. It's just insane. I'm like genuinely smiling so much right now just because of how much this is gonna help. But yeah, I mean, that's all I have for you guys. I really hope that you guys find this helpful. Because I know if I could go back in time when I found this video, it would help me a lot. But yeah, if this video did help you guys, let me know. And thank you guys so much again for all the love and support in my recent videos. And yeah, peace.